the New England Patriots or the Los Angeles Rams?
Hold on a second. You brought me here. You didn't tell me that that was what you were going to ask me. Out of all the questions in the world, you picked the dumbest one. Tom Brady is the greatest of all time. Do you understand that? Why would anybody bet against Tom Brady? They said that Patrick Mahomes and the Chiefs were gonna beat Tom Brady. What happened? Everybody calling me after the Chiefs scored, under 2 minutes left, everyone calling me. Well, looks like Tom's not gonna do it this year. What's going? And then what does Tom do? He puts that ice water in his veins and he marches down the field and scores a touchdown. That's what Tom does. 3 times, 3rd and 10. He put the whole world on his shoulder like Atlas. You know what I'm talking about. The dude, you know, the Greek mythology with the world on his shoulders. Tom Brady does it for real. It's not mythology. We going for 6, and we need 6, and we going to get 6. Touchdown, Tom Brady. New England Patriots, all the way. You understand that there's so many people out there, well, I don't want to see him win. I want to see Tom Brady lose. Why? This is history. You're seeing it unfold before your eyes, man. Why would you ask that? Why would you ask me this question?
So they shouldn't even ask you that question.
They shouldn't ask me that. I'm offended. They brought me over here under false pretenses, man. You didn't tell me you were gonna ask me. I said out of all the questions in the world you could have asked me, you picked the dumbest one. If all the questions were ranked in a book from smartest to dumbest, you picked the dumbest question to ask me. Every year, and you get the same answer.
Well, I was gonna ask you something, but I ain't asking you something now.
Talking Patriots?
Yeah, we're talking Patriots. Hey, another victim. He's learned from the error of his ways. He's learned from the error of his ways.
No error.
He cheered for the Falcons.
Because that's my job.
He thought the game was over at 28-3.
31.
Oh, no. What happened?
Tell him. Are you kidding me?
This guy asked me the dumbest question. Who's it going to be, the Patriots or the Rams?
On, are you kidding
Dumb
me?
Dumb question.
Who hired this guy?
How do you have
a job?
How do you have a job?
Seriously.
Can we get
you
fired?
Should lose your... I'm going to do everything in my power to make sure you lose your job.
That's very harsh.
Yeah, it's harsh.
No.
For not asking a question.
It's not a question.
A dumb question.
It's not a question.
Not a question.
It is your job to ask questions of substance.
I don't know.
Yeah, you are. Yeah, he is. Yeah, he is. You are too.
No, no.
You are too.
Atlanta Falcons.
You see how
Atlanta Falcons.
You see how he's smirking? He can't say it with a straight face because he too fell victim. 28-3. The greatest comeback in the history of sports. Go Patriots. Mello knows. That's why Mella's money. That's why Mella is money. You understand?
I don't care.
He says he doesn't care, but what he's really trying to say is that he cares so much that care doesn't even describe how much he cares. You understand? That's deep. That's inception. Don't ask me stupid questions anymore. And that's why I gave the mic to the cameraman. I didn't give the mic back to him because he doesn't deserve this mic. He shouldn't lay a hand on this mic. He don't know how to ask good questions. I give this mic to the cameraman. Let him do it all, not you. Keep your hands to yourself. Cameraman, sir, thank you. Do not give him the mic.